You're listening to Winchester University's only college radio station.
Dear white people, the minimum requirement of black friends needed to not seem racist has just been raised to 2. Sorry, but your weed man, Tyrone, does not count.
Dear white people, please stop touching my hair. Does this look like a petting zoo to you?
This just in, dating a black person to piss off your parents is a form of racism.
The show is racist.
Black people can't be racist. Racism describes a system of disadvantage based on race.
But I don't see what the point is in blaming white folks for everything.
I really don't see the issue. Never ran into any lynch mob.
It'd be good to elect someone like you as school president.
Someone else is running.
Together, we can bring black back to Winchester.
Yes! Who does Sam think she is?
This, like, Spike Lee and Oprah had some sort of pissed off baby.
I hope you make it all right.
How do I feel about Dear White People? It's blacker than thou propaganda from a bougie Lisa Bonet wannabe.
Black people scare you?
I listen to Mumford & Sons and watch Robert Altman movies. Think I'm black enough for the union?
Lionel, please. You're only technically black.
Sometimes I think the hardest thing to be in the American workforce is an educated white guy.
They pay millions of dollars on their lips, their tans, Jay-Z tickets, because they want to be like us.
Let's make it do what it do!
You want to know why they used to call me Black Mitch?
Absolutely.
Nobody called you that.
You've got no idea what they see when they see you.
You've got a thing for Taylor Swift. I know, because my Mac picks up your Mac's library.
Oh, we're so careful. You don't understand. Girls like me
have to pick a side? I'm sick of your tragic mulatto bull.
I can't say mulatto.
Mulatto, mulatto, mulatto.
Did somebody say mulatto?
How would you feel if someone started a Dear Black People?
No need.
Mass media from Fox News makes it clear what white people think of us.
Your hair. So cute. Is it weaved?
Weaved. It's weave. Noun. Present tense.
Racism is over in America. The only people who are thinking about it are Mexicans, probably.